Let's see what we can do here. If you're tuning in, I hope you're having a good day. It is a Tuesday. Got a little ways to go to the weekend. But that's okay. Oh, thank you so much. Remember angels? I appreciate it. I hope you like the sketch so far. If there's ever anything you see that you want changed or added, just feel free to let me know. And we can make it work for you. I figured with the drama masks, he would probably have a dramatic pose. I'm trying to not be too static. His lines here. Me too. I'm a big fan of dynamic posing. I'm glad you like it so far. I have some ideas in mind with the masks and the lanterns. I'm hoping they'll turn out how I imagined. We'll see. But yeah, thank you so much for commissioning me. I think this will be a really fun design. I don't think I've ever done one based on the drama masks. I know in the past there's been a couple that have used lanterns. So using lanterns in tandem with the drama masks, that's gonna be fun. If you hear any background noise, that is my gerbils digging their way to China. They got some new cardboard a couple hours ago. So they're all fighting through it and burrowing it and having a grand old time. Oh, okay, yeah. The ones that I had pulled up were the idea. We can always work with a different color too, or a different style of lantern. But whatever you'd like to send, feel free. I think these lines are looking good. Oh, okay, awesome. Because when I searched it up, I saw there was another form of lantern. Like, sorry about that, that's my bird. Like these? But I had figured you were probably talking about the round ones. So. Yeah, I can recall at least one design in the past that has one or two that has lanterns. It's been so long since I've gotten to do that. So it's always fun to get to revisit those ideas in a new way. I love it. Yeah. Lanterns are so fun. I love it because, like, you can go with almost any color. You get to play with the glow. There's always so many different ways you can take it. It's also like, you know, moon designs or space designs, and there's so many cool ways you can integrate that idea. Pull this ear out. I'm thinking of, with the beautiful glowing lanterns and stuff, making him half Jackaluna and half QuillDog. That way we can also play with the glow of his lunae. I think that could be really fun. Oh, awesome. I'm so glad you think so. Then I want to make a version of this with the decor, and I was thinking in his tail, I could include the masks. There were different styles of masks. Like, there were some really simple ones, and then there were these pretty ones with all the dramatic wrinkles and all the fun stuff. Boost inspiration here. I've noticed on most of them, they have these exaggerated cheeks. Pretty fun. Chin. Okay. Maybe there's blocks of just here. Hold the mask in place. Yeah, that makes sense. It's really interesting. I wonder if it's 'cause like glasses weren't readily available and everybody had to see from afar, so they really had to exaggerate it. That's my best guess. There we go. Now integrated into the tail. Oh, okay. Yeah, that makes sense. They would help for people to be able to see. That's a good idea. So anybody that's listening in, if you happen to have any comments or questions or feedback, feel free to put it in the Twitch chat. And when I see it, I'm happy to reply. So today we're working on a flat color commission for Remember Angels 232. And this one is based on Chinese lanterns and the dramatic masks. So it's a very unique combination. I think it's going to be a lot of fun. So yeah, I hope everybody's having a good day. I hope your week's going well. Hope you woke up in good spirits. And everything goes good today. But yeah. Oh, I'm so glad. Is there anything you'd like changed or added before I start on the flat color part of this? Oh, awesome. I'm so glad you do. So this is with the decor, and then this is without. So you'll be getting different versions of your files. There's with, there's without. And I'm thinking if we want to really make lanterns glow, we're wanting to work monochromatic with a splash of color. I'm thinking like mainly dark with maybe like whites and reds, something like that. Well, we can play around with it. Let me find a good background. Yeah. And of course we can always change stuff if it doesn't work. Here's a nice dark background that will allow us to get some pretty glow. This is one of my older backgrounds. I always like this one. It's kind of drab and mute. More muted in color. It'll help make him really pop. Oh, you're fine. I have those days too. And I always start with a dark blue, but we can always manipulate this color into something else. It's just easy for me to use to fill in. So. My gerbils are really digging today. I hear them going to town. Oh, okay, yeah. Like they never stop. But they're very active gerbils. I'd hoped, given it to them early this morning, they wouldn't until I was streaming to really make all their noise, but they have a knack for doing that. They're like, oh, she's streaming. It's go time. I did have this idea too of something we could try where he's maybe half dark, half light to play with that duo of the masks. But that's another idea. Oh yes. It's like they know, isn't it? I know many times when I stream, my dog will be at the door, the cat will want in here. And it's like, if I'm not streaming, they leave you alone for hours. But the second you go live, it's like, it's go time. But I just got back from a 2-hour walk with the dog, or not 2-hour, 2-mile walk with the dog. I'm hoping that'll tuck her out a little bit. Yeah, if we wanted to, we could do like a dark side and a light side here. Oh, yay. Split colors can be so much fun. But of course, if it didn't pan out, we can always try something new. All right. Let's see. Thinking. Go a little darker. Blue tone black. And if we wanted, we could even make this white kind of glow. That could be kind of a fun visual. Maybe in the eyes and Lunae, we can kind of mimic the glowing colors of lanterns. Yeah. I figure against that dark contrast, a brighter color would be nice. Maybe, let's see. Bring some of that quills here. I also feel like red and white go so well together, as well as red and black. so it's a good combo. This gold can be a little bit of a secondary color. We could even make these kind of fade. There we go. A little bit of a gradient effect. Oh, awesome. I'm so glad. Red, white, and black. Well, that just works out. Put some little sparse crimson bits, tail here. Maybe a couple old bits too. This is just a concept, but I was thinking on his chest. What if we kind of mimicked? The faces. So this side kind of has that grin. Sad frown. Wider. From that we can extrapolate. Features. All right. Oh, glad you do. Like I said, if there's anything that you don't like or you want changed or whatever along the way, just let me know. Okay. Bird, you don't have to freak out. Okay, here. Fade these dots out just. I feel like you'd have some nice, bright, dramatic markings. Part, anyway. maybe lines, shoulder. I can kind of mimic the lines coming off of the lanterns, the little danglies. We'll see. Just a little impression, a little reminder. Oh. I think he's starting to look good. Maybe we can have some little bobble decorations to kind of pay homage to the circular shape of the lanterns. Just an idea. Oh, I'm so glad to hear that. Those lines are a little. There we go. I think that's looking pretty good. Some of the gold up. Okay. Now if we change over here. There have the colors, got the decor, and our decor. Okay. Okay. Beautiful glow. They show that. Yes, I agree. Glow is always fun to play around with. Okay, now. Sparkle around each one here. Maybe they're tiny little fireflies attracted. Little dust particles getting illuminated. Okay. Oh, the masks. I was thinking maybe one could be red and one could be gold. Associate red. Sad. Gold. Feeling golden. Thank you. All right. I think we're almost done here. I'm going to put some last finishing touches on this. See where we're at. All right, so that's what we're looking at. Add a very It's a little bit of a reddish overlay background to mimic some of the warmer hues in this design. That contrast helps, I think. There we go. Angel, is there anything you'd like me to change or add? If not, I think we're almost done here. I think he's looking pretty good. I love him. Oh, awesome. I'm so glad. I will make the files for you, and I'll get them to you in just a couple minutes. Thank you so much for commissioning me. This was a really fun design. So, this was a lot of fun. But I'm gonna cut the stream here and get these uploaded for you. And I will message you on Discord with the file link. You'll be able to download all four files. So thank you so much for commissioning me, and it was a lot of fun. Yeah. All right, guys, I'm going to cut the stream here. Everybody have a really good day. Bye, guys.